it! We do this!
English?
What? English, I speak English. No. Don't shoot me. Please don't shoot me.
Ata'ala, hadu! Shilo!
Yalla, ta'alu!
You are far from home, America.
Shukran.
You do not belong out here. Any of you.
You spared me. Why not just kill me along with the others?
That would have been impolite. You are in distress. Even an enemy must be fed and sheltered. Are you my enemy, American?
Drake.
Hmm?
My name, it's Drake.
Salim, I am Sheikh of this tribe.
Well, I don't mean to be forward, Salim. But I need a horse. I don't have anything to offer in return.
You plan to attack the English caravan alone?
You know about them.
My scouts have been tracking them for 2 days. Why are you here? Why do the English cross the Rub al-Khali?
They're looking for the lost city of Ubar.
Hiram of the Pillars.
They've taken my friend hostage. He's the only one who knows the way. Once they find Aram, he'll be worthless to them. They'll kill him.
If they find Aram, we are all dead. 3,000 years ago, King Solomon commanded the power of the Jinn. Demons born of smokeless fire until they rebelled. He imprisoned them in a vessel of brass and cast it into the depths of the city. Iran became a place of evil, cursed by the tormented spirits of the Jinn. The English must not reach the city. If they unleash the power of the Jinn...
We don't have much time, do we?
No.
But they have the greater numbers. We cannot attack them in the open. Tonight, rest. Tomorrow, they enter the canyons. We'll take them there. We ride at dawn.
To the convoy! Follow me this way!
You got it!
Stay close! Careful, this pass is narrow.
Salim, is it much farther?
We are nearly there. The convoy will be up ahead. Be careful, be careful. There they are. The convoy is right below.
We have to hurry.
Great, save your bullets. They're too far away. They're out of range. Shortcuts! Just stay with me! Come on, we're nearly there! Come on! Quickly! Now is our chance! Let's go!
Roadkill. Whew.
Come on! Give me your ass! Yeah.
Thank you.
Sam, they've got you!
I'm fine, but damn, I was sure they'd killed you, kid.
Well, they tried, right?
So how the hell did you find me all the way out here?
I had some help. Salim.
Solomon, thank you.
We haven't much time. We cannot allow them to reach the city.
Oh, I don't know.
He's right, Nate. I've been trapped with those crazy bastards for days. I don't know what the hell it is Marlow's after exactly, but it sure as hell ain't treasure. We gotta stop them.
Drake, we must go, now. Yalla!
Never a dull moment, huh, Sully?
Why change now? Yeah!
There! Straight ahead! Into the storm? Are you sure you know what you're doing? Trust me, Drake! Trust me!
Something we don't. It's the convoy. Hang back, Sully. I'll go check it out.
You got it.
No.
Get inside.
Holy shit.
Wow. Look at this place.
So it really does exist.
It's amazing.
Would hate to have to polish this.
It's enormous.
Oh, hey. Managed to swipe your notebook back from Marlow. Figured it might come in handy.
Still got it.
Sully, up here. I found something.
It's stuck.
Nate, there's one on the other side.
I'll go see if I can get that one working. Almost there. Ready? Go!
It worked.
In the words of Victor Sullivan, I'll be go to hell. True, it's really here.
Oh.
Sullivan. Toolbar. Another dead end.
How do we get down? Incredible. This is how the city could thrive all the way out here. The whole place must be fed by an underground spring. It's clean. It's amazing. It's still running after all these years.
That's a hell of a thing. What?
No. No. Please. Sully.
Thank you. moment! Come back here, you son of a bitch!
What is this? Everything's moving. I gotta get out. Gotta get out of here. No, no, no. No. Can't do this. What is this? What's happening? Demons, fire demons, demons.